said this is the most objectionable thing. He is very pained as this thing has happened, and he told us that give me some few days time, I will find out. And he said that if what we are saying is right, he will spare no efforts in punishing those people who have done this false encounter. On the Chief Minister's assurance that he wanted some days time to consult, the committee also led by Ms. Abdul Rahim Qureshi, we again urge the Chief Minister that we want Telangana to prosper. We want Telangana to become a bastion of where every community lives, thrives and prospers, and this becomes the best state in the whole of India. But for that to happen, justice must be done. Without justice, no development, no investors would come. This has sent a very wrong message. The Chief Minister agreed. He said, please give us some time. He will discuss. He will think over it. But he has assured us that what has happened is unfortunate. It is most unfortunate, he said. This should not have happened. And he was really pained by what has happened. And we'll wait and see what the Honorable Chief Minister takes a decision. We hope that in the interest of justice, that justice will be done.
News and views should not be combined. News has to be news, views has to be views. You can have your commentary, but let the news go on first. Let the news reach people, allow the people to make a judgment, then you give them the benefit of your views and counter views also.